Hi guys, just Janice here, and today I have got a project I started probably, 5 years ago. It's a shadow box, bendy board, and I was working on it way back when, and before I could finish it, I dropped it, and everything just kind of exploded out of it. So the frame held together really well. Some pieces broke off and I just shoved it away because I think it was just disappointment at that point. But I pulled it out because I've been looking for some spooky things to do framework with, and I really like the shadow box of this. So it's got the bendy board. I put a fresh coat of Amsterdam. This is, oh boy, I guess I could have looked at the color. Oh, this is the Van Dyke Brown. And it already had, I already put a layer of grit paste on it. Really the old Ranger grit paste. And in the back, around the edges, I already got some of it started. It already has a little flower in there. That's the only thing that didn't come off. So we are going to spookify it. Spookify is the new word of the day. It is going to be a Halloween-y type of thing. So I've got some bobs and bits, some different things, and let's get this party started. Here we go. Thank you. Okay, guys, done and done. Here's our good fairy that dabbled in some black magic, got turned into a evil bat. So, just fun stuff. This is going to be fun to do. I have a bunch of things that I want to try using a lot of this stuff. Thanks for being with me today. Next up is Art by Julie E. And then right after her at 4 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time is going to be the Massey Boys from Massey Art Studio. So hang out. Thanks for being with us on the Wednesday train. Have a great day, evening, morning, afternoon, wherever you are. Bye.